Alright, this is the update on the progress on the old-timey cold smokehouse. You can see the pipe laying in the ditch. It's a 4-inch stainless steel pipe we got at the local scrapyard for $1 a pound. Cost me about $80 for all of that pipe. I think there's 18 feet of it there, and it would have cost me $200 to do it in cast iron. From the local plumbing supply store. So stainless, just as good. It won't rot in the ground, and it should impart absolutely no weirdness into the meat from the smoke traveling through it. It's in the ditch. It's just bedded and not covered yet. The smoke, the firebox, you saw the pavestones in the last video. Now we used 4x16 just cinder brick, 4x16x8, and they're mortared in. Those are 24 inches, the firebox is 24 inches deep and 26 inches wide. Just talking about the bottom here, not counting the little shelf up there to kind of funnel the smoke. There will be a steel plate that sits on top of this. It will be the lid, and I will probably weld a hinge to that steel plate to have a door that I can close in the front of this, and have a damper probably salvaged off of an old grill stuck in the front door of it so that I can control the amount of air going to my fire and control the amount of smoke going to the smokehouse. But the firebox is all set and mortared in. The pipe is laid. I'm going to get some more mortar and fill in around the pipe so that no smoke can escape there before I bury the whole thing. And that's where we are on the old timey cold smokehouse. Getting close, November's coming, and hopefully we will be done and be able to fill this smokehouse with some pig. All right, there it is. See you next time.